From the very beginning, our core mission was to accelerate the adoption of electrification and really take the electric vehicle to the next level. That's the goal, that's the mission, is really to accelerate that adoption and make the best car in the world. At the front of the car, we have this incredible light blade, and that's really enabled by our micro lens array. That allows the lights to be very simple and very linear. One of the advantages Lucid has is our drivetrain components are incredibly compact and very power dense, and creates a very unique paradigm where we're larger on the inside and more compact on the outside. We're really redefining what a luxury sedan can be. The trunk of the Lucid Air is really split into two levels. The upper level is for larger objects as well as longer objects, for example, like a surfboard. In addition to the upper storage, we also have this second tier of storage down below underneath the bifold cover. Once we established this incredible space concept, we knew we had to think differently about the passenger compartment, so we really divided it into two zones. The front of the vehicle is meant to be more sporty. Typically, we do that in darker colors. As you work your way to the back of the vehicle, this is meant to be a more relaxing environment, and so those areas are always done in lighter, brighter colors. We're going to offer two versions for the rear seating. The first version that we launch with will be a bench seat. We're also going to offer an executive rear seat. This will recline 45 degrees and take full advantage of the Lucid Air's rear space. Came up with this 5K floating display that is completely curved, optimizing the view and touch for the driver. In addition, we have a large center console display that is optimally placed for both driver and passenger, and it retracts into the center console and exposes a large storage area up front. This environment is further enhanced by our immersive audio system, completely engineered and developed in-house. With 21 speakers around and above you and over 800 watts of power. Along with our partners, we're bringing a true spatial sound experience that isn't available in any other vehicle today. Once you get inside the vehicle, the car confirms that it's you through facial recognition. This activates all your pre-settings. You can use natural voice commands through Alexa to play music, set a stop on your navigation, or even check your calendar and appointments.
So to enable the space concept to work, there's an old adage. If you want to break the rules, first you have to master them. So it required mastery of the five key elements of electric cars, electric powertrain, and we do all that in-house. So battery, motor, transmission, power electronics or inverter, and software. And I'm really delighted that Lucid Air has been independently validated as achieving over 500 miles. As an EPA estimate, we are over 15% more efficient than the nearest competitor. So Lucid Air is achieving over 4 miles per kilowatt hour, which is really unprecedented for a car of that level of luxury and interior size. We have a pack which can take 300 kilowatts of fast charge, over 900 volts. No one else has that. This is a groundbreaking. This miniaturization process and this relentless search for efficiency has resulted in the rest of the system being minute, and yet, unbelievably, we have over 1,000 horsepower. Our motor systems are complete units. That's electric motor, transmission, differential, and inverter. That is a unit just this size. It weighs 73 kilos and is up to 500 kilowatts. Now, because our motors are so compact, we're able to fit them in different configurations within the car. We can fit one, two, or three, each of which is 600 horsepower.
At the core of our Dream Drive system, we have a host of 32 ADAS sensors built into the car. That's comprised of ultrasonic sensors, radar sensors, and a industry-first high-definition LiDAR system that generates a very high-res point cloud that we can use to identify objects in front of the vehicle. The car knows where the driver is looking and whether he's attentive, and can take over in tricky situations. We have developed a comprehensive airbag and seatbelt suite that will achieve 5-star safety rating in the US NCAP safety rating standards. I'm particularly proud that we've been able to re-engineer a headlamp completely. We're using our microlens array optical system. A key benefit of these microlens arrays is also that we can maintain a very high level of efficiency. A further innovation is a solid-state swiveling high beam, and we've got thousands of little optical channels that distribute the light super evenly onto the road in front of the driver. And with that projection of thousands of images on top of each other, we actually achieve the most homogeneous headlight of any car out there. Another aspect that's fully developed in-house is our 924-volt architecture. And that enables us to develop components that are both very, very efficient and also very, very powerful. The advantages of having a 900-volt architecture is that we can actually charge the car really, really fast. And that brings me to our fully in-house developed onboard charging system, the Wunderbox, as we call it. It is ultra-efficient by using silicon carbide chip technology for the switching, and we've actually tied it into the crash structure of the vehicle. We can charge with this Wunderbox up to 924 volts. We have a built-in DC-DC converter that provides 400 volts to vehicle systems, and one of the most customer-important systems, I feel, is the bidirectionality that we've built into our Wunderbox. Not only can we charge the car from your house, the car can also supply power to your house. Because every Lucid Air has this bidirectionality built in, we can use one Lucid Air to charge up a second Lucid Air. In partnering with Electrify America, we are taking advantage of the vast investment that they have made in charging infrastructure throughout the whole country. We have built in complete convenience by integrating with their systems and enabling plug and charge. They have chargers that can deliver up to 1,000 volt. That enables us to put a lot of power into the car and charge very, very fast. The first owners will receive 3 years of unlimited charging on the Electrify America network nationwide.
Our factory is the first greenfield EV factory in North America, and I'm very proud to be part of that. It will be the fastest factory built within 8 months and some weeks to get the first cars out there. This is really astonishing. There are two factories. We have in Casa Grande also a powertrain factory. So we are building the core of our car, which is the technology, from the very beginning to the end, and deliver it to the main factory so the team can build that into the car. This is the core competence that we built up there, because this is a very highly automated and very precise manufacturing method to get that done.
Our first studio and service center outside the Lucid headquarters is established in Beverly Hills, California. That is just the first of 20 that we'll establish throughout North America throughout 2021. So the overall store experience is meant to be very immersive, and it's also meant to be a continuation of the online experience. In addition to the virtual experience, they'll also be able to have the physical experience. They'll be able to touch and feel all the key materials and all the different configurations that are available for Lucid Air.
We're going to launch Lucid Air with a remarkable version, the Dream Edition. It's got over 1,000 horsepower, giving it a 0-60 time in under 2.5 seconds and a standing quarter in 9.9. Dream Edition will come in three unique colors, white, black, and gold, with Santa Monica interior. It will feature unique 21-inch Aero Dream wheels and Dream Edition badging. So Lucid Air will be available in a range of versions, and the mainstay of this will be the Lucid Air Grand Touring. Soon after, we'll produce the Lucid Air Touring version, and that will be available for $95,000 upwards. We anticipate, though, in 2022, making a car which is more affordable, the Lucid Air. We start next spring in 2021 with the exquisite limited edition Dream Edition, and that will be available at $169,000 US. You can reserve immediately for $1,000. Thanks everyone for tuning in and allowing us to share with you the fruits of labors, but we have one more glimpse of the future that I would like to share with you. So I'd like to introduce Project Gravity.